When you were a child, did you ever kill a squirrel with a slingshot and were surprised you felt nothing and then wondered if you were capable of doing it to a human?
No.